Yes, my son and my cousin was in an accident.
Yes, ma'am.
And I fought it on my insurance, but they were saying that the car was shot up, and my son and my cousin was hurt in the car, which they had to spend 2 weeks in the hospital, and my cousin is still in the hospital. But when I found about when I called the insurance, they say that they can't get bodily injury. They can't get paid for that.
Right.
Carmella, so what do we all have to do?
Yeah. When you say their car got shot up, were they driving down the road?
Yes.
All right. Did they have some type of confrontation going on with these other people that shot up the car?
No.
Okay. All right. Insurance company's lying to you. That's just all there is to it. If you have a situation like that, even though the third party, the person that has a gun and they're shooting at you or shooting at your car, and they cause a wreck, that is definitely a situation where if they had insurance on the car, the liability insurance would have to pay. If you have uninsured motorist coverage, the uninsured motorist company would have to pay. So that's just bogus. We'll be glad to help y'all with the case if you call in tomorrow, 706 all fours, and we'll straighten them out for you.